my whole life through. Loving you, just loving you. Winter, summer, springtime too. Loving you, loving you. It makes no difference where I go or what I do. Do you know that I'll always be loving you, just Larry and Gabe?
Well, here we are in the City of Lights, Las Vegas, Nevada, at the world famous Grace the Wedding Chapel. We're here to celebrate a promise of love made 50 years ago between Larry and Gay. Marriage is two hearts with one love that grows greater through the years and is treasured above all else. Marriage is a promise to communicate and to share, to treat each other with respect, to care and to listen to one another. But marriage is also a commitment between a husband and a wife to be not only each other's lover, but above all, most importantly, Elvis's lover. Best friends through all of your years together. If you two would face each other at this time, face to face, wake up, Larry, and hold hands and look into each other's eyes. There you go. While I sing a beautiful love song, while you reflect back on 50 years of loving, it's called You Ain't Nothing But a Hound Dog. Oh. No, no.
No, no, no. That's not on the list.
To Hawaii.
No, no.
Wise men say only fools rock ship. I can't tell falling in love with you. Take my hand, take my whole life too. I can't tell falling in love with you.
Wonderful, you two.
That's great, Elvis. Thank you.
Thank you, honey. And you have a rings for each other, yeah?
Yes, we do.
So, Larry, you're going to place that ring on Gay's finger first. As you do so, a little spit, sure, whatever.
A little spit, well, yeah.
Okay. Look.
Oh, no laughing, Elvis. No laughing.
Look your wife in the eyes, Larry, and tell Gay, I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my loving wife.
Be my loving wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
For now and forever.
Now and forever.
Very nice. And as you place that ring on Larry's finger, honey, look him in the eyes and tell him, I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my loving husband.
To be my loving husband.
In good times and bad.
Good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer, for poor. For now and forever.
For now and forever.
There you go. Well, here at the Grace of Wayne Chapel, we do have some special vows. So, Larry, tell Gay, I promise.
I promise.
To always love you tender.
To always love you tenderly.
And never leave you.
Never leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
I will never have.
I forever have.
A suspicious mind.
Suspicious mind.
And from this day.
From this day.
I promise to be.
I promise to be.
your hunk of burning love. That's right. Very nice. All right, gang. Now you tell Larry, I promise.
I promise.
To take you.
To take you.
As my hunk of burning love.
As my hunk of burning love.
And always love you tender.
And always love you tender.
And never return you to sender.
And never return you to sender.
I will never step.
I will never step.
On your blue suede shoes.
On your blue suede shoes.
Or treat you.
Or treat you.
Like a hound dog.
Like a hound dog.
For you will always be.
For you will always be.
My loving teddy bear.
My loving teddy bear.
Well, that's wonderful, you two. Can you hear me back there?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you're saying may your love always sustain you two in trying times, but make those happy times even more wonderful and fulfilling as the years go by. So on behalf of the Grace of Wem Chapel and the suit that I wear, thank you very much. I once again pronounce you, after 50 years, husband and wife. Larry, kiss your wife, my friend, while I sing a beautiful song. All memories.
Oh, I love it.
50 years.
Memory. Sweet memories, just like wine. Memory. Press between the pages of my mind. Why did thoughts come flowing down, settle softly to the ground, like golden leaves around my feet? I touched them and they placed upon the sea. Memories, sweet memories.
Congratulations, you two.
Thank you so much. Awesome. Thank you very much, Elvis.
Thank you. Where were you guys married 50 years ago? In Texas?
Yes, in Houston.
In Houston, H-Town, okay.
H-Town, yes.
H-Town. And now you're in Austin.
Now we're in Austin.
Well, let's see. One more kiss. Give your wife a kiss, my friend.
Elvis has left the building.
Thank you very much.